Avin and Maya learn of the struggle between light and darkness which has continued from the dawn of time and the cruel fate that is laid upon Imel. The Daughter of Durga, Shaman of the Spirit God. Being born to this fate, Imel is said to be pursued by Akhtam's apostles, which attacked Cathedral 8 years ago. Desiring to reunite with Imel, Avin vows to protect Imel from her fate. With renewed determination, Avin and Maya resume their travels to Phildin. Chapter 2, Seeking Traces. Miles says, I guess we know where our final destination will be after we find Imel. I wonder what the holy capital Valkt, if I'm even saying that right, will be like. Miles, I'm thinking, I should go by myself from here on. No. Don't tell me that you're going to leave alone. You are not the only one who's ready for this. I was ready a long time ago, too. I've made up my mind that I will go with you till the end. The Akhtam's apostles would do anything to achieve their goal. They will even stab you in the back during the battle. That's why I have to protect your back. Mile. All right, partner. Thanks. No problem. Well, what are we going to do next? Should we leave for Valkt after returning to the capital? Yeah. Let's travel along the highways while searching for Imel. The port town where we can catch a boat is pretty far. Miles says, Borun, New Borun, Guia, and the port town of Baloa is the last one. We have a long way ahead of us. Okay, let's head to Borun right away, says Avin. But before we head out, we need to have dinner at Shannon's house. That is not important. Just wonder if the sage would say anything else. The important thing is not to be hasty. What's important is to digest what you learn and have a clear view of which path to take. Then your journey will go well, for sure. Make sure there's no books that we can read now or something. How do we get to that other room? Oh, through here. Alright, nothing more to see here. Go about your business. Oops. No thanks. Excellent. I just want to check the chest to see if they've been reset. Nope. The treasure box was empty. No. Mm-hmm. Hi. I decided I want to become an adventurer when I grow up. I will be strong like you guys and protect Shannon. I think he likes Shannon. Let's make our rounds. The incident involving the Siam's Hill gang is solved, so I'm thinking about going to the capital to hang out. I'm gonna go to the Royal Library to borrow some books. Hey, lady, there's some good books there, that's for sure. I heard that the Sage's mansion was attacked. First the Siam Seal gang and now this. What's going on? I should patrol the Prayer Woods for a while. That would be great, if you can, says Mile. The cat had something... because we're full, so we don't need to rest. I don't think he has anything new to say. Alright, so let's go have dinner. That's not their house. Shannon's father says, Shannon, what are you doing? Getting ready to go on a journey. I am going with the man of my destiny, Mr. Mile. Always gonna call him Mr. Mile? What? I'm very happy with your decision. What? I really like the young man too. He's worthy for your groom. Shanna's mother says, I'm for it too. Tonight's dinner party is going to turn into a farewell party. Run, Mile, run. I'm already done preparing. All we have to do is wait until they come back from their errands. Father says, Shannon, hang in there. The mother says, good luck. Thank you, Mom. Dad? Oh, Mile, I'll follow you wherever you go. Avin, I don't think we should go to dinner at Shannon's house. That's probably for the best. We'll be in trouble if she follows us on our journey. I feel guilty about breaking a promise, though. Then let's hurry on our way, says Mile. Then we'll go back. Oops. Why did you come back, says Mile. We will be in trouble if Shannon finds us. Sorry, let's hurry so she won't find us then. So she won't find us then. Alright. Guess she's not coming with us. Alright. Let's go. You don't want to fight us. You're too powerful for the likes of you. We'll fight you. You bees or whatever. Cluster bees. BB. We're all picking on Mile all the time. Thank you. Nice. Or was that one already damaged? I thought that was a one-shot kill. I'm not sure. I like the bridges. Laters. We're back. Well, where's the guard that was guarding here? He's not here. I wonder if we'll find that girl in the library. This library has a collection of 20,000 books. Anyone can read them freely. Still sleeping? The minister's exam is approaching. I must work hard if I'm going to pass it. Oh god, I feel like I'm forgetting everything I've studied. My brain is about to burst. I have the knowledge, but my weakness is that I can't perform when I have to. What'd you say? Well, this goes like that, so it brings me to... wait, but... then what about this? Mal says she's studying. I shouldn't bother her. But then maybe Avin should bother her. Professor Logos says, how did it go? Were you able to deceive Fatima? Yes, says Mal. Thank you. Ah! What is it? I'm sorry, Professor. The bonds of life we borrowed from you. Oh yeah, Avin says. We left it with the General. The General? You mean General Dirin? Yes. I'm sorry. Oh, well, you shouldn't worry about it. If the General has the book, he will return it to me soon. Don't lose sleep over it or anything, right? Do we look at all these, or is there a new one? Oh, this was Safi. And then this one is the... I can't get... Overview of the Spirit Guide, and this is the, Boat Journey, Drifter's Tale, yeah. I'm stuck in the ropes. Hi. Do you want to go to Borun? You have to go out from the west exit. By the way, Professor Marty is studying for a test. I wonder what's going on. It'd be nice if we could have him come with us. Maybe we can help him pass his test and he'll come with. Anyway, I'm pretty sure we have all new dialogue from, like, almost everybody. Except maybe the merchants, so let's go see what they have to say. This is just the way out, right? And then... it's the way out, right? A suspicious-looking merchant came from Borun. He was freaky, so I sent him away. He was freaky, huh? Freaky-dicky? Maybe we can get a better shield or something. Oh, wait. We have a few... a little bit to exchange. There we go. Oops. Didn't mean to exit out. That's not the armor. There's a separate armor, I think. Did you hear? There's this really cool guy called Lightning Douglas. They say he has a big chest and well-trained muscles. I want to meet him. Well, you'll make Mile jealous. Avin says muscles? I thought you liked the beautiful type men. There we go. Long boomerang. It's like a two-hander boomerang. Basant armor. Oh yeah, we can get this. For both of them. In fact, that's all we really need here. We could have had this for quite a while, but we haven't been in the town for a little bit. The city, rather. Defense goes up by 2. Same. Alright, let's sell our leather armors, which is... have 3 of them, I think. Only 2? We'll sell the silver inklet. That extra leather boots? Yeah, we both have, let's sell the leather boots. Hopefully whoever joins us has leather boots or better. Because we just sold it all. Yan says, I heard that Princess Meldine freed the village of Tibri by leading some adventurers. She's so great. Kind of like a princess general. Malonia says, I hear that the princess is doing great work. As a citizen of the capital, I'm so proud of her. But if she's too out of hand, her future husband will be in for trouble. Drink break. Alright, what else is in this section? These people. Oh, the inn. Yeah. You were with the princess. I heard about your accomplishment in Tibri. Miles says, you knew that Muse was a princess, huh? Yes, she comes to the store quite often. Can you keep her identity a secret? Avin says, yeah, you don't have to worry about us spilling the beans. This is a token of our appreciation for taking care of our princess, Elsie says. Please take it. Oh, Avin was given Pearl Bracelet. The royal family must have problems that we can't even imagine. Please help the princess if she needs it. Wow. It's a good thing we go around talking to everybody. So it's gotta be in under accessories. Bracelet embedded with pure white pearl stone, a popular accessory. So is this worth anything if we... Wow. Well, speed goes down by 4, but hit goes up 30. Attack goes up 5. I'm gonna give it to Avin. Isaac says, I heard that the Siam Seal Gang over in Tibri was taken care of by adventurers from the guild. Man, I wonder what these people look like. You're looking at them. This is kind of embarrassing, says Avin. They must be experienced veteran adventurers. I hope you guys work hard so that one day you'll be famous adventurers too. Says Avin. What's he say? Maybe I should learn how to handle a sword and become an adventurer too. I hear that only some of the bandits were caught. I wonder where the other disappeared to. Yo, I heard about you from Meister. You completed a big job already. Avin says, yeah, but a lot of people helped me out. That's the way it should be. It's most dangerous when you have too much faith in yourself. I agree, says Mile. That's why we're careful. Diva Diana says, well, are you leaving the capital soon? How did you know? Says Mile. Your eyes look like those of travelers when they're about to depart on a journey. You know, the look that says you've done what you needed to do and now you're thinking of another place to go. You're incredible, says Avin. We're heading for a town called Valkt across the sea. We're looking for someone. Right, you're heading for the Holy Capital. I'm leaving the capital soon myself. I've earned enough roses here. I hope to see you again somewhere. Yeah, Avin says, if we do see you again, I hope you will entertain us with your beautiful voice again. Yeah, I wonder if we'll see her again. In Valkt or wherever. Oops. I was headed the right way. Guy's still missing out of here. Is this the guild? Yeah. Let's go there last. I can't believe the great Oracle Avarice is coming to monitor Benequiem Monastery. He must have found some new way to make money. I can't lose to him. You can't lose to who? Avin asks. Whoa! Who are you people? I'm busy. Why don't you go home? We can't go home, sir. I heard that Princess Mildine and General Dirin did well in Tibri. It looks like there were some good people at the top after all. Indeed. There is a rumor that Princess Meldine defeated the Siam Seal Gang. I can't quite believe that the lovely princess could do such a brave deed. It's interesting, but unrealistic. Ha ha ha, I guess so, says Avin. The Siam Seal Gang incident was settled, and peace in the capital is finally restored. These are the same books. King Milligan used to also travel incognito to various places when he was young. The princess is definitely his daughter. Okay. Oops. I need to go home soon. I have to make dinner. Well, then go home. Let's not go in the underground waterways. Yeah. Been there, done that. Just wanted to see if they would say anything different. Are these the people we just talked to? I don't think so. I finally made it home after being lost for a long time. I've had enough exploring for today. I heard that a girl named Mill something beat up the Siam Seal Gang. The capital has so many strange people. It's the princess, dude. Is someone else down there, or was it Mach who was down there? I think it was Mach. I think he was hanging out by the statue. And there's no one there now. Oops. Now there's one other screen this way that I missed the first time I came here, which is funny. Okay, so these two made up. Let's see if they have anything new to say. Honey! Darling! I love you! I love you too! I think this was the kid I was thinking about. My daddy's coming home. We're supposed to have a big feast tonight. I'm gonna have him play with me. A lot. That's a weird way to say that. La la la. The sales of the next term will be skyrocketed. Look at this beautiful fur. Garcia showed them a light purple fur. It smells good, says Avin. It's invigorating, says Mile. It's a fur from an animal called named Mifa. It's a rare animal living in the suburbs of New Borun. We're expecting more shipments from the Bardist Church any day. La 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 la, I'm making a lot of money off of this Mifa's fur. Alright, good for you, dude. There's nothing down here. And how much money can you make? You're like sealed off down here. Now that the trouble with the Siam Seal gang is over, my husband is coming home. I'm going to cook a feast and greet him with the greatest smile ever. Right, so this is the way out of Borun. West is Borun, or out to Borun. I'm supposed to go watch a festival in Borun with my granddaughter who works at the monastery. I'm looking forward to it. With zeal? No books here, right? I think that's all there is to this section. Oh, well, I got stuck in that again. Oh, we haven't visited this person. It's good that Lance and Hannah made up. They're so in love. I went over because I had to take care of something, and they look so happy together. Miles says they will be together for a long time. They really love each other. Be on our way. Stop at the Adventurer Guild before we leave. Avin, Mile, I've been waiting for you. I heard that you did well in Tibri Village. Avin says, we didn't do much. Don't be so humble. You have some reward money for the king himself. At least that's the one place we haven't checked, actually, is the palace. Oh, 500 rows, nice. You did well. Now you're true adventurers. Try hard to pursue further learning. So you're heading to Borun, huh? There's a guild office in Borun, too. You can go there if you need help. Further learning, yes, I understand. Don't need it. Ah, something else? Too late. The Phildin Castle is right up there. King Milligan the 16th dwells there. If you have no business, please go away. I want Muse to come with us. Do you know a man named Avin? I heard he's a splendid knight who helped the princess. I wonder what kind of person he is. A splendid knight, Avin says. Miles says, somehow, I've been made out to be more than what I am. Shouldn't that be Avin saying that? I wonder what kind of person Avin is. I also heard he's quite young. Yeah. Princess Mildine's finally came back. She always runs away from the castle without permission, so we always make a great fuss. Alright, let's begin heading to Borun then. Where are we? Oh. No, thank you. To save. West is Borun. Only 371 Milos. Wait. Oh, it doesn't even say how long. 371 Milos is not far. Okay. Flame below Sybil and what beetle? Special beetle. It's special. One-shot kill, nice. Well done. I'll wait on that. Let's fight this thing too, why not? Fireball. Now we could definitely use some healing. Does this just go around? Yeah. Oh my.